Hey, what's good? It's Wojtomo here. Welcome back to another video. Alright guys, so pull-up is one of the best exercises out there, and there's no doubt that a lot of people, almost everybody, can benefit from doing this exercise. And since we're on a challenge trend recently, we're going to be doing an Athlean-X pull-up challenge. So let's get to it. This challenge is going to be pretty hard, so we're going to get out our good friend Joseph, in which you guys have missed a long time, to have him to motivate us to do the challenge. Joseph?
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph。今天我们又回来挑战一个 Athlean-X， 一个引体向上的挑战。我相信我们都做得到的。祝你们好运。
Oh, okay, nice, nice job, Joseph. That is definitely some good motivation right there. So, the rules of this challenge is to perform one set of pull-ups that you can to failure to perform the amount of reps that you need it to complete this challenge. So.Nice touch screen. So if you can do 15 plus pull-ups, then you need to do 50 reps for this challenge. If you can only do 9 to 14 pull-ups, and you fall into that rep range, you need to do 40 reps in order to complete this challenge. If you can do 4 to 8 reps, then you have to do 30. And if you're one of those very beginners out there, you can only do 3 or less, you need to do 15 reps for this challenge. And also, just for clarification, if you're gonna do this alone and you need to take some rest, yes, you can take rest, but only 30 seconds or less rest time. If you're doing it with a partner, when he or she come off the bar, when she's done with one particular set, then you have to go back to the bar. And again, the challenge is to complete this with the least amount of sets as possible. Here's a reference for the amount of sets that you did in order to reach your goal reps. Guys, I hope you guys challenge yourself and shoot for the little more pro and elite side. Alright guys, good luck. The requirement for a basic pull-up is that you unstrap your shoulders, pull yourself up, chin must be off the bar, and try to keep your legs as straight as possible. So I'm gonna try to do it till failure. I just hope I can at least reach a good amount of reps. It's harder to do at home. Done. I think it was 20 reps. So I'm just gonna take the 20 reps as a standard. Of course, hopefully I could do better outside or in the gym, but I think I'll take that, and that's gonna be my number. I need to do 50 reps for this challenge. Cool. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up. It's just a beautiful morning, more than anybody against us. 31. Thirty-five. Come on, kill the 40. Kill the 40. 40. Come on. 40. 11 more reps. Come on. One more. Oh. 42, man. 42. 8 more. 6 more. Wait until it runs out. One more. Two more. How did you guys do? This challenge certainly took a lot out of me. I was thinking about 10 sets, but it took me about 12 sets or even more to complete this challenge. So I strongly recommend you guys to try this challenge out. It's really, really fun. And it's also really, really challenging. And guys, when COVID's gone, I'm sure it will be very, very soon. We'll be able to go back to the gym. We're gonna go to the park, without the gloves, without a mask, of course. We're going to be able to do this challenge a lot easier and hopefully a lot swifter as well. If you guys have liked this video, make sure to subscribe, click like, smack that notification button so you don't miss out any more videos like this one. Alright guys, peace out.